This question here, we have a ballistic pendulum, and it's used to measure the speed of a fast-moving projectile. We need to formulate an equation.